Hi, I'm Robert. Great to see you all. It's early December, as you can tell by all the snow around here, and this weekend is a great annual tradition here at the chapel. I have Kara with us, our Director of Children, Youth, and Families, who does a superb job, who birthed this idea, and it's such a joyous occasion when all of a sudden 35 trees are lit from head to toe all at once, and it's a magnificent event. Thank you, Kara. It's a great event, and hope you all will join us if you can. But as I've been thinking about all the lights in the trees, I've been thinking about another light, and that is the light of Christ. And we learn in the Gospel of John that Christ is the light, and the darkness cannot overcome the light. And what a great thing for us to think about. Christ is the light, and darkness cannot overcome the light. And what's really interesting is the Greek word used there for cannot overcome is actually the word grasp. So what that verse means is darkness cannot grasp light. In other words, light is out of reach of darkness. So Christ is out of reach of what's wrong and what's bad. And that gives us such great hope that no matter what's going on in life, no matter how bad things are or challenging things may be, whatever's going on that's amiss cannot grasp the light and the power of Christ. What a great message of hope. And I hope you all will think about that. And again, I hope you'll come and join us for Light Up the Night. As we celebrate this Christmas. Ciao.